Hello everyone, and welcome to episode 70 of my Don't Starve Let's Play. Last episode we took some pigs over to the spiders, we killed one spider queen, one got away and made another nest. Killed a bunch, got a bunch of meat, and the reason for that is to fuel the pigs for the pig army we're taking down to the caves. I'm going to use them to pretty much clear the bunny men. I have to start working on an army down there. That's going to be quite resource intensive. I mean, we're going to need cut stone. We're going to need boards, which I already made the boards. And pigskin, which I think it was 4 for one house, and I have, if I can find the chest that has the pigskin in it. So 4, 8, 12, 16. We have enough for like 4 or 5. I don't know why I picked up the straw hat there. Let's take this beard hair and just put it in this. That's apparently really good fuel. Also roasted the carrots here because there's no way we're getting another bunny puff in time. Now, another idea I toyed with was making more drying racks. And that's starting to sound better and better because those are all active over there and I need to use them. So tell you what, let's gather some resources. I'm sure you'll love hearing that one. Let's gather a bunch of grass. We're going to make an ass ton of rope. We're going to gather some twigs. Probably make some more drying racks and put that meat on the drying racks. Again, so the monster meat lasts for an eternity. And we can keep doing what we're doing here with the entourage. I'm finding that... Oh, hey. We have to be careful with the next night. It's probably going to be a full moon. We've got to be careful with our pig army. What I was saying here is I'm finding that having the armies with you, a group, is so beneficial. You get sanity for it, you have protection, your damage output goes out the roof. It's so good to have, it's like, why wouldn't you have it? It's rather easy to get if you have the resources, which we find ourselves having such resources, which just makes me glad I built myself up the way I built myself up here. So, I'm going to use what we have here to just keep making a dent down there in the caves, trying to find the ruins. We did find where some of the cave spiders were. I think we found a nest. I think it was a nest. We saw the corner of it, and I didn't want to go aggro it because we were running out of allies. The pigs were dying off. The rock lobsters were, I think, asleep. But we have to be careful, nonetheless. So let's gather some resources and work towards this goal. Day 264. A chest last episode. Man, he took a pounding from them spiders. I was about to be very upset. That would have been 9 nightmare fuel gone. And the only way we can get them, I think, in vanilla Don't Starve, is shadow fuel. The only way we get nightmare fuel is from combining evil flowers, which are limited, to my knowledge, which they aren't limited in Reign of Giants, I think, or capturing beerlings with having really low sanity, which I don't really want to find myself having to do. But who knows, we may have to one day. I mean, if I really want nightmare fuel, which there are valid uses for nightmare fuel out there. Or we could kill those things in those caves, which is a good idea. Remember the things I was seeing when I was down in the caves by the cave spiders? I thought I was insane, but it was just a monster. So I guess it is unlimited. There's various ways to get things. I'm still learning, obviously. Only 70 episodes in, guys. Let's kill these twigs. All damn twigs, and oh, I gotta put the rubies, red gems away. We do use those for nightlights, and oh shit, okay, we have a lightning rods. Never mind, I'm good. I was gonna say we do use the rubies, or the red gems here for nightlights, and I still kind of want to, you know, add them, even if they're going to serve no real purpose unless I fuel them. They're still there as a marker. Sure, I could use signs, but let's be honest, nightlights look way more badass. Love having the surplus of resources here. Too bad it's so difficult to do this in Reign of Giants because everything catches on fire! Fuck! I hate Reign of Giants. I hate it. Everything I know is a lie. Let's just numb on those seeds real quick. Eat those other seeds right there. Stop it, Rain. Stop it. Stop it. Alright. Now. Ah, balls. We have to go get our charcoal. Forgot to bring that over here. I'm probably gonna have to move these. I may just move them over there. I don't know why I did this. I think I was conflicting or confusing this between Reign of Giants and configuration and stuff. I think I moved it in case the lightning struck. But we have a lightning rod here, so there's zero concern for that. Let's relocate these grass tufts. I should have just dug them in the first place to save this time. Because you get the grass anyway. Oh, you live and you learn. Let's relocate this stuff. We'll have to fertilize it. We have way too much rot as is, so I'm not worried about that. Let's fuel that before I forget. In the last episode, we also got a handful of fireflies with the bug net we had, just because we were running around through the night, so it was just extra fuel. No harm there. Need to relocate shovel here to the correct spot in my inventory. It's really pouring. Can I place this grass tub right? No. No. Let's plant it here, here. Try and keep it relatively bunched up. Relatively bunched up. Might make sure I use it. Okay. Let's go get our rot. And then also our charcoal. Can't forget the charcoal. Not one of them seeds. Look, the honey's already back. Oops, I thought it was inside the wall. That was weird. I was not paying attention. Oh, I was, wasn't I? Oh no, I thought there was a hole here for a second. Never mind, I'm going crazy. Let's grab the 40 rot, just in case. And you know what, before I do, we're fine. Let's see if we're gonna have enough ropes to do what we're gonna wanna do. I may need to just gather some out of my own supply again. I forgot. I also have to place some other sick grass stuffs. Right, we had a stack. Stack and then some. So I think drying racks with 3 ropes each, which is a lot. A lot of grass. So I don't think I'm gonna be able to make as much as I hope. Had hoped. We'll see when we get there. Keep going. Let's keep going. Okay, let's put that here. Put that there. Let me get my charcoal, which is somewhere around here. Let's take the stack of 40. Safe. Get up, yeah. Plant these 6 grass tufts. Let's fertilize some stuff. We're farmers. Farmers! That we are. Farmer Wilson. He's not a scientist, he's a farmer. Hey, there's a science behind farming, let's be honest here. There's a lot to that. I'm not a farmer, but I know there's a shit ton of that. That'll give those people credit. Alright. Fertilize all the things. I go off on the most random of tangents, don't I? wow, we used nearly 20 there. Rot's nice to have, man. If your food goes bad, it's not entirely useless. Let's just put this over here before I forget. What is that sound I'm hearing? That was weird. Definitely was not the deer clops because it's not winter. But that was very awkward. Ow, you little shit! You don't like your honey anyway. Let's fill our bellies and heal up and just keep emptying these boxes. Them being full is purely a waste, because then they don't keep making more, and I don't heal off of it, and I don't fill my belly. Might as well. You're so ugly, wormhole. Ugly. U-G-L-Y. You ain't got no alibi. Ugly. Oh! Alright, we're good. Love hearing my singing, don't ya? Don't ya? That's why you're here. No, just kidding. Let's see here. I can make 10 at least. 10 is going to be. Rope is the limiting factor in this. Bird moves, so I can place my drying rack here. And then I have to pick that up. Nope, not that. Pick up that seed. U-G-L-Y. You ain't got no alibi. You fugler. Alright. Just keep making these drying racks. And then we'll bring our... No, Chester, you little fucker! You always do this! I'm building. Stay away. Get away. Shoot. Skedaddle. Little bastard. Chester has a way with being an asshole. He's a magnificent asshole. Alright. Nope, I clicked you. Let me build you. Does it say the jerkiest of racks? That's hot. Never noticed that. Okay, and we can make another one. Right? And I say, see here. Let's take a look at the inventory here. 20 more grass. I only have a lot more ropes. That's what, three more drying racks I can make. Do I want to make another line of them? That's the question. I say let's do it. I say let's chip in or dip into my grass supply. Let's make a line of them. Another line. Bring some ropes over here. We'll do that. I think it's worth it. Let's heal up a bit there. Okay. We've heard that 265 times. I love it. Let's see here. Just checking all these chests. Let's just grab that. We'll fill that void that we just created there. Sooner or later. Let's pick up those seeds. Them seeds, man. Them seeds. Okay. Let's make another line. Drying racks. Oh, you little fucking... Everything's in the way that can be in the way, isn't it? Okay. Drying rack. Oh, I should have brought the monster meat over, too. Now I have to think of the trip home. I don't think far enough ahead. I'd like to think I do, but... Ow, what the hell? Why did you not place? Right in y'all. That's weird. I try to think ahead, but I do not think of everything, unfortunately. I am not... I try my best. I do a pretty good job at it, but... Room for improvement. As always. You shut up, bird. I don't want to hear it. Alright, that's another whole line. That is more drying racks for monster meat than I have for regular meat. Dear God, if a fucking firehound found its way down there, I'd probably lose my shit. Let's put our twigs here. Let's get the monster meat out. That's gonna need... Throw it on the drying rack, put you in here. Grass chest. Ropes away. Oops. I did not mean to do that. It's a bunch of small twigs. Yes, Wilson. Yes, it is. Okay. Let's put the meat on here. So now, again, this is monster meat that I can take off the racks whenever I need to. If I don't feel like going out to kill a bunch of spiders or, you know, something like that. Just time saver or fallout or backup plan. Whatever you want to call it. Have one extra, which is fine. Alright. That's good. I like having that there. I like knowing it's there. That is nice. Okay. Let's go just throw this last one in the freeze box, the ice box, whatever. Now we could totally just realign all these, but I don't think it'd be worth breaking them down. So, what do? Do we want to go to... I think we go to the cave. I think we start working at that. So, I want this. I want the boards. Which... I can put chests, let's get rid of that. Put some of the building supplies in Chester's mouth. So we have... So Chester has the skin, that, and then the other thing would be cut stone. Three cut stone. Let me leave nine in here as placeholder. Three cut stone per. Yep. And we had 22 of that. So. Alright. There's one house. That's two houses. That is three houses. That's four houses. Let's make. Enough to make five, just in case. And then we'll put the rest away. We'll get more stone if we're down there. When we're down there. Ah, no, you know what. Surplus of things does not hurt. Doesn't hurt to have more. So now we want to go to the caves. But, let me chop this tree real quick. No one logs. We'll run over there. Do I want to bring the pigs? No, I don't. Because I think we're going to have a full moon here shortly. So let's be careful in that regard. Let's do one more tree. No tree here, please. Okay. Garland's gonna go bad, but that's okay. It's gonna end up being winter soon anyway. We'll have to get another winter hat. Hopefully we'll be near our entourage, we won't have to worry about sanity anyway. That's the hope. So let's plant this, and that. And stop making me miss. Plant you. Plant you. You can't do that, just plant the damn thing! Wilson, I'm gonna make you eat pine cones, okay? And you don't want to do that. That is not a fun experience. Being a real jerk. Burn you then. Alright, let's take our portal thing over, that'd be quicker. Rock lobster's still here. What a buddy. Come into our bowl. Ah, I probably should put the charcoal away. Damn it. That was not the same thing to do, but nobody said anything about me having sanity. Honestly, I'm pretty batshit crazy. Let's be real. So, oh, it's rot here. I wonder what that is, or where that came from. Seeds, maybe? There's some evil flowers we could turn into good old nightmare fuel, but let's avoid that for now. Ooh, guano. Lots of guano. Ooh. Ooh. It's not gonna hurt to have these guys with us. Do they multiply by being together? If that's the case, that's pretty badass. Attack! Attack! Oh, you're dead now. Okay, let's go down the sinkhole. And I think our garland went bad because I saw my funky hairdo without flowers on it. So let's throw this on. Tell them, I'm telling them to attack the pig, because I have a feeling he's going to turn into a werewolf. He has no idea what's going to happen. He has no idea what's about to happen. He didn't see that coming. He didn't even have a chance. Oh shit, my sanity's really low. Oh, fudge. Let's do that. I'm gathering some light bulbs while I'm down here. Oh, fuck. Alright, Nacho. Let's go, buddy. Roo, 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 roo. Come at me. Let's go towards our guys. See, I knew it. We were due for a game here. Oh, shit. I don't care if these guys want to attack the devil worm. That's cool. No. Don't pick on Chester. Don't pick on the slow kid. You're picking on the slow kid. That's just rude. Nacho, don't make me do this. Nacho, you asked for it. You attack the Chester. You don't attack the Chesters. You don't do that. That's not right. And oh, I love this about the depth worms. The monster meat you get. Sweet. I love it about the freaking rock lobsters, though. That's the best part. These guys are tanks. Okay, let's feed them this. Don't need this. Let's go get just use that. Honestly, gonna do that because we're gonna replace them here. Let's get a good old amount of light bulbs going. This is the one that I have that was kind of broken. No, this is a brand new one. Good to know. I know I'm glowing because of the fruit. I could take off my hat, but given the amount of light bulbs we have, I don't care. We're good there. Alright, probably gonna have to, or probably will want to befriend these guys here soon. I have a feeling they're gonna want to leave. They don't usually stay with you that long. And start finding out where we're gonna locate our pigs. So let's take a look at the map. So if I came down here and it was we had a full moon, they wouldn't want to be here, I wouldn't want them here. This isn't a bad spot. I might put them here. Let's try it. Because they have to go all the way around, or I would have to go all the way around. They're sort of out of the way. So, I think that's fair. So, structures. Well, obviously we need Chester to get over here so I can take a look-see in his inventory. And by look-see, I mean get all the stuff I need. Wish I could. I don't think I can feed these guys this. I don't think they'll eat it. Yeah, they just won't take it. That's fine. Okay. Pig house. Now I don't. Yeah, I think what I will do is use the rock lobsters here to kill the pigs if they come out. The reason I say that, I get more pig skin. Go after him. See, these guys I don't think are friends. They stop falling. They stop getting excited whenever I told them to attack. That's fine. We'll let them do the thing. More board. Chester. Build another one right here. I'll take that thick skin. Go attack Titus, I think his name is. Poor Titus. Titus in Final Fantasy. Here. My sanity is fucked. That's not good. It's probably because I was eating those berries. I forgot about that. We're definitely going to have to go to the surface here. Take care of that. I'm sorry, pig, but you're dead. Go after that pig. Rock lobsters are OP, man. I love these guys. Ooh, I love the pig skin we're getting. That opens up a world of possibilities. I should be able to make some boards. Can I make enough, though? Yep, we need four. Okay. Attack Pertinax! That's a weird name, but attack him. Chester, you're kind of stuck in the crowd there. Take care of Dory. Not gonna have enough to see unless this guy drops one. No fiction. What'd you drop? Nope, meat. So, that's enough. We only have five. I think five? Six? Nope. Four, five, six. Six houses. I say we get to the surface. My sanity can't take much more of this. Mostly my fault. I ate the berries, I forgot it was 10 sanity reduction. Kinda just got caught up in the moment to be 100% honest there. So let's get back to the surface. That would be a wise decision. But we didn't, you know, do nothing. Being here, doing what we've done is a great thing. We've got six pig houses down here that we can just go to and utilize. That's awesome. That's a win. These guys are gonna follow me, which, truthfully, I don't really need. Honestly, I don't need to keep this guano with me. We have plenty of dookie at home. Whew! Let's get home here. Let's probably just eat the taffy. I don't really feel like picking my flowers, picking another garland. I'll just eat the taffy. Turkey's going bad, surprisingly quick. I'm going to need more grass in my inventory. I don't like having only 20 some. That's pretty meh. Jump in that wormhole, plus I only have 8 logs, so we need to definitely get back to some things here. I really wish he would stop following me at this point. It's gonna go bad. Hey, let's go kill Piggies. Hey, Piggies, attack him. He's killing you guys, not me. As long as he doesn't attack the bee box, which I don't think is a thing. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Which I don't think is a thing. My sanity is so low! You attack him, not me. I'm getting the honey for the can in the words. The Daphne we're about to make here. Ooh, honey. Still following me, meaning he's gonna set off every single one of my tooth traps. Thanking him over here. You wanna attack them? Here, you know what? Come over here. Attack the spider that's here. Gotta hurry up though, I'm running. My sanity is taking a hit, bud. Rock Lobster, show these spiders how it's done down in the caves, man. You wanna attack Chester? What do you have against small and fussy creatures? Are you sleeping? Are you done being my friend? Good. Attack spider. I think he's done being my friend. Finish the spider off. I'll take an extra monster meat. Well, you have fun, bud. I'm done with you. Not to be a dick. I mean, I like the rock lobsters, but they do... It's a little annoying that they kind of teleport you on the surface. It's cool that you can take them above, but eh. Double-edged sword. It's got its uses. Okay. Silk. I always forget where the extra silk goes. One of these damn chests. Okay. Now, what needs to happen is I need sanity. So, let's take the taffy. I'm gonna lose some HP doing this. See, now I'm seeing eyeballs in the dark. I haven't been this bad shit crazy in a while. Okay, so of course that hurt me, but fine. We have plenty of taffy or honey in this chest. Put this in here. Lightning rod makes some light. That's nice and cool. I should put lightning rods all over the corners. Okay, and now we're at the edge of the darkness, but... There we go. Just wanted to get that started. So let's eat the honey and heal up. It's again another full moon, so that's something I have to watch out for. Those pigs, I mean, as great as they are to have with you, they'll turn on you. Whenever they're werepigs, they are tough. You don't want to screw with them. Okay, some taffy. And this is obviously not the best use of the honey. I could definitely be getting sanity many other ways. But it's quick, it's easy, and cheap. And please, that's not your mom joke. I'm sorry, I had to. Someone would have said something. Grass is growing back, I feel like I should attend to that. Let's that. So our sanity is where it should be, thankfully. So, that most of that was caused by my forgetfulness when I was eating those berries. That definitely caused a problem for me quick. Let's go get the grass and oh hey, look. What died here that dropped flint and meat? Why would a rock lobster drop meat? I mean, I get the flint if it was a lobster. There's a flint and a rock there, which makes me think the lobster. But why would he drop meat? I think it's funny that my tooth traps actually killed him. Fucking lol. Let's reset them. Alright, well, I'll take some extra rocks. I see those rock lobsters seem to be renewable, in the sense that they just keep spawning. Like, they're not, you know, like tentacle spikes and stuff. They don't have some weird thing limiting them. So that's good. All this grass, because we have been using a lot of it. And think of it this way. When my tooth traps up north go bad, that's a lot of rope. And then think of all the rope we just used to make all those drying racks up there. That was quite a bit. Quite a bit. And you see, here's something that we can do. I mean, that drying rack there, or those drying racks that are there, take maybe half that meat. Take that down to the pigs in the cave. We'll feed it to them, they'll be my buddy. They'll go kill shit, we'll get more meat. Probably get a lot of meat. Pigs will end up dying, we'll get some normal meat. We'll take the monster meat that we get, and we'll put it back here, take the normal meat we get, and we'll use it for food. It's kind of a perfect cycle, if done right. I love it. Oh, guys, I'm sorry, it's been like 2 episodes since we've been in the caves. Or, not been in the caves, but got back to where we were. I'm just prepping, because we definitely got overwhelmed. We definitely did. And I have no idea what to expect with those cave spiders. I hear that they're more tough than normal spiders, so we'll find out. For sure. It's not a good idea in real life to eat light bulbs, but light bulbs in this game kill us, so it's probably gonna go bad sooner or later, so let's just top our HP off. And that is that. Thankfully the rain stopped. The day-night cycle has starting to get longer again, so winter's gonna be here again soon, which really, really sucks. I think both seasons only last 16 days. So every 16 in-game days, you gotta put up with the other season. I'm complaining. Ah, crap, I need to go get my logs. I'm not gonna get twigs, we have a mad surplus of twigs. Let's get a few logs here. The amount that I have on me is not satisfactory. No tree guards, please. tree guard's coming after me, we're going to the bigs, and the tree guards aren't going to like it. Because thankfully the bigs just go straight after him. we should probably, here's another thing, we should probably check the bunny hutches down to the right, or over to the right there. See if we can get some more bunny spawns, and then get some bunny puffs, I think they're called. So we can make another hutch. Get those stumps. Alright. Now we're cooking with gas. We have plenty of logs on us in case we need a fire, which I prefer to have in excess of all the things in this game. Damn it! Except for pine cones. I'm finding myself hitting pine cones these days. I'm probably the only person out there who keeps a stack of fucking pine cones in his inventory. If nothing else, it's just placeholders when I chop down trees, because I chop down trees all the damn time. I just kind of keep them. Let's just go drop the log on the fire, whatever. Rock lobster still there, man. Damn that rock lobster. Let's go take one of these things off the drying rack here. We'll eat it. Oink. Okay. Definitely gonna... let's get, like... since we're probably gonna go to the caves here in the next episode, let's take a little bit more meat, just in case. One more. Feeling ballsy. Let's do that. Just so this doesn't go bad. Now, that honey... made a dent in the honey. Because we made all that taffy, and these are all ready to go, except for the one there. Let's gather some... let's gather some honey here.
No!
Cocksuckers! Both of them hit me. I'm violent. I say a lot of bad words. I'm sorry. Woo! Stay away from Chester. You stay away from Chester. I'm so glad Shadow Chester has stayed alive as long as he has. His bees are gonna be the end of me. Eat the light bulbs. Don't oop, ran away too early. Don't did it again. Don't kill me! We're good! We're good. Hey, if you wanna come through here and set off some tooth traps, I'm game. Not my life. Watch, we'll waste all the honey we just got here just to heal back up. Nah, we're good. Alright, so, taffy's good. Maybe we'll bring the taffy with us this time. So we don't have to kind of do an emergency trip back like we just did. Let me do refine. Let's make 10 ropes. Put that back in here. Again, just love to have this storage in here. It's so nice to have. And that's good. So, wow, we have quite the excess stack for that here. Let's put the pigskin away. Now, we definitely could use more pigs down there. But we'll probably make do with the rock lobsters we have. Put our shovel where it should be. Make sure Chester's inventory is okay. Ooh, shit! I forgot to put that away. Then that's started going bad. That's a problem. See? Things like that, man. Fucking moment's notice. Everything just turns ass backwards. Now do I want to go put that on the drying rack? Or take some of it off the drying rack and put some of the stuff here and then take that over to the pigs and then the pigs down in the cave? Who knows? Who knows? I'm trying to think. Don't know. We'll save thinking for the next episode, guys. This was episode 70 of my Don't Starve Let's Play. So... what did we do this episode? Gathered a bunch of resources as per usual. We were down in the caves and we put some pig huts down there. That's good. That's good news. What that does is, I've already explained it, but again, if you're just kind of skipping around or tuning in at the end, people do that. That makes it easy to go down there. We're down in the caves. Feed the pigs. Suddenly they're friends. Use them as allies. Now, we can still befriend these pigs, but the problem is the time spent going to and from. They slowly stop being my friend when we go down to the cave. We have to keep feeding them. We have to feed them more. This saves more food in the long run. So, that's good. We'll use them to help us get deeper in the caves. Really want to start exploring the caves. My god, we had so much fun. I had so much fun a few episodes back when we were really down there. But thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next time.